Over the last decade, benefiting from an investment by the Flynn Foundation, Arizona has significantly grown its health and bioscience sector. Over a 10-year period, a bioscience roadmap steering committee dedicated a lot of attention to this industry, and a lot of investments have been made. We've grown into really a second-tier community for health and bioscience, and we have some extraordinary up-and-coming technology companies across the state, and we look forward to continued growth in this sector.
And so Bioscan is a company that's bringing new technology to the pharmaceutical world and a number of other new markets for us. This is an optical technology which detects microbes in water, and water is the main ingredient that goes into drugs. So it's a big problem for customers that are making drugs if they get bacteria or mold or yeast into their drug. It would cause a problem for intravenous drug injections. So we are protecting the pharmaceutical companies from this type of contamination, and of course the public.